Okay, bitch, that's not corona. Oh my god, a bitch just had to cough for a second. I can cough, that's my business. Don't do that. But what's up, guys? It's your boy Momova, and child, as I can see, I'm in the bathroom, honey. And no, I'm not doing no doggone OnlyFans, but exfoliating. Honey, today I'm using the Ginger and Spice Pumpkin Bottle Face Cleanser. Best thing about this bottle is that it's a good traveling, and honey, it's soapy feeling, it's tingling, and it's very refreshing on my skin. I don't know how everyone else's skin reacts to it, if it reacts differently. Honey, I feel like this shit is just for me, okay? I feel like it's penetrating deep in my skin and killing the dirt. Oh, yes, I'm getting all up in there, honey. Get up in there. Anyways, you all, I like to use a good amount, you know, not to be selfish with it. Don't be selfish with it. Get up in there. But I don't really use a lot. I don't use too much, okay? I have a limit by the palm size. And if I feel like I need a little extra on my skin and my skin is not clean or I don't feel satisfied with the clean, I add just a little bit more, you know, and I massage very thoroughly and get up under the eyes because that's where, you know, mainly dirt and stuff from makeup and everything get in there. So you get up in the creases, honey. Don't be scared to get rub up over there. Okay, now after I put my soap on my face and I massage very, very gently because you don't want to mess up your skin, you don't want to stretch it, you don't, you know, you just don't want to rip it, you know, do some harm to your skin. You spread the soap around, and personally, I use my nails as an exfoliating brush to pick up the dirt as I go. Does that make sense? Okay, me personally, I don't use the spinning brush because my doctor actually recommended me not to. He said it wasn't all that good, and plus your hands can work the same. You get a little nail in there, child, you could just exfoliate the skin like it was your brush. Now, if you do use the brush, be very careful, move accordingly to the rotation of the bristles. That way you won't, you know, you won't scratch your skin or anything like that or do any harm to your skin. I say all of that because if you go the opposite way of the bristles, you can cause scarring, little cuts to the skin, which won't be visible, but sooner or later, it's going to build up on you and it's going to start irritating or cause acne. Now, honey, enough with the life lessons. Let's wash this stuff off my face. Wow, okay, my face is all fresh and clean. So fresh and so clean, clean. I really recommend you use my sister's products. Ginger and Spice Collection Skincare is one of my favorites right now, and I will be picking up some more, so I urge you to go pick up some more products. She also has some makeup and dirt wipes to clean all that face and all that crud and all that BS. They are all organic and natural products and 100% vegan products. Now, you can pick up this product and others just like it on IG at sleepingbeauty.av. That's sleepingbeauty.av. Treat yourself to a clean skin routine. Since we're in quarantine, start a routine. Take care of that skin, girlfriend, with a new skincare. Peace. Now, since it's Black History Month and this is my favorite month of the year, honey, although it's short, but hey, we're gonna make it sweet. This whole month, I will be showing love to beauty products that's Black owned and all kinds of platforms that's Black owned and Black operated, okay? How you doing? So this is just the beginning. Love you, Sleeping Beauty. Mwah.